Identifying the bodies which are decomposed, dismembered, skeletonized, we've had many cases in this department where a body has been found in pieces or decomposed, and we've been able to put things together.
Yeah, the head and upper part of the body in a very badly decomposed state.